It is the mid-1960s and a young woman gets pregnant. Ultimately, she gives in to the pressures around her in deciding what to do about the baby. This book tackles the solo burden of pregnancy and the resulting responsibility, the law regarding what to do with her body, the stigma of being unmarried, people's overbearing opinions, and the selfish acts of men.